uninstall process of any software. First of all, I search the control panel, view by category. It is easy. Programs. Then select which software you want to uninstall. Now I want uninstall Adobe Master Collection. Just select this software, then click the uninstall button. Sometimes it take few minutes or few little time to uninstalling, to complete uninstalling process. Uninstalling complete, just close. Now you refresh it and you don't see the Adobe Master Collection in this place. It is very much easy to uninstall. Thank you.